Oh, badass, man. Oh, that's a great
two
one.
Of them. I got four of them, though.
That's just the babies.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all now, girl. Oh, we got it.
What are we doing, Brian?
Hanging out, waiting to go on LA.
Are you excited?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Want to see the shop? Check it all out.
So here we are in LA, doing it up. We're about to carry these into the tattoo shop. 5 more minutes. I'm already mic'd up. It's all going into my pocket. All over the place. It's crazy. You can't use Darth Vader's back piece or Brian's back piece because of copyright issues. Even though we thought that would be a good idea. It's total chaos out here. I don't know. And there's our Hummer. It's fucking awesome. We're going to try our best not to wreck it. This is Kat Von D's car. There's beer on the floorboard. Keeping it real in LA.
You can give it to the birds and bees. I need the money. That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want. Her love give me such a thrill. But her love don't pay my bills. I need the money. That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want. Give me money. A whole lot of money. That's what I want. That's what I want. Something like that.
We came for a TV show, actually.
Uh-huh.
LA Inc. You heard of it yet?
No. Okay. Take that.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. Fun at the liquor store. Yeah, man.
What do you think about Venice?
I think it's pretty badass. It's cool.
Like, yeah.
It's like no place else I've been before.
Right. It's very unique.
That's cool, man. That's cool.
Come on over.
What time are you going to be on?
What do you mean?
What side are you going to be on?
Of what?
Your guardian sides, right?
Oh. Which side? I'll be by the bar.
I'll be by the bar.
Hey, Corey, what do you say? Vacation, home movies.
I don't know. See, I don't even know how I'm pulling this shit off.
Yeah.
I just gave it the finger last time. I only got another one. Yeah. One? It was two.
How you doing, Hannah?
Doing okay.
You look spectacular. As always, stunning.
Thanks.
How'd the gift certificates come out? Wow.
Yeah, boy.
I want one.
Going to be sorted for gift certificates.
Can you slip me some on the sly there?
We got to fill them out. Shit, I forgot to put...
Fuck.
I was in such a fucking rush to get these fucking things done. No fucking idea.
Yeah, I do. I'm the one that reminded you to leave.
Well, the
welcome
next batch.
To the party.
All right, motherfuckers. Are you guys ready for some action tonight?
All right. Today, the whole point of today is to make some money for
Pixie.
And all that good stuff. So we got Brendan and Brian from Atlanta.
That's what's up.
Yep. And then I'm going to be your ringleader. And so this is a little diagram I drew out. Okay, this is the shop. So,
okay.
We got the bar. It's gonna be right here.
We need a hammer.
Get ready to be offended, okay? So, it's gonna get really stressful right now. It's gonna get really gnarly. So, let's open the doors, right? Ready?
What
request? Pixie requested she gave me a.
I'm on her, he's on the door. So, let's get you.
I'm filming you, filming me. We're like a mirror. It's so dope.
225. 250. 250. Come on, cabrones. Hey, the cops left. That's good news.
There's only three of these in the world. Only three of these in the world. Denim, leather, kick-ass fucking stitching.
What's it? We got 25.
What is it?
Who's 30? We got 30 for the next.
She's
somebody's
got
30. Where's the 25? Where's the 30?
25.
Yeah. Signing for you too.
30. And yes, these are being autographed.
Check that out, dude. Bootleg copies. What's up? Strangleholdmerch.com. For real, coming at you. Cheap, 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 cheap.